Hi guys, what are you doing today? I'm just sitting in my room. Guess what? So, I was playing Roblox, the usual, and guess what happened to me? So, I wanted to update my house, which costed $2,500. So I saved up a lot of money to get that update. And guess what happened? So as I said, it costed $2,500, and guess what I got? I got $3,165 to get it. And guess what? Right as I bought it, it left me with $665. What? As you can see, I'm not happy. No. I'm not happy. So, why? How dare you, Roblox, troll me like that? So, I'm gonna go get back into the game. Bye, guys!